Thank you. beef. But
there's some pork in there, too. Did you get your pork on today?
No, sir.
I did. I had pork. I had beef. And I had beef. Here we are in the desert. So, my kids were Waldorf kids. They're grown up now. But the principal of the Waldorf thing is all the kids in the school, they all had to learn instruments. And there was always these performances, and they were actually amazing performances. And the one thing that they would say to the parents is, hey, you know, live in the home. Come watch your kids. You don't need the videotape. So, you can videotape all you want, but just remember this shit. Because you know what you're going to do. You're just going to post it online. So they'll go, yeah, you were there while I was there too. You know? I don't mind. It doesn't bother me. But sometimes I see people so caught up in the videotaping that they're not, you know, they're not getting into it. Maybe they get into it later in some sort of masturbatory frenzy by looking at scary. But, so this is the Bastard Jazz. And, you know, I like to say it's more bastard than jazz. Because, that's just sort of something that I like.
Oh yeah, shut up and listen!
I really don't know what else to say. I'm somewhat intimidated by being surrounded by beef and adobe. But I have the fiery fellas here, ready to go. Stan Moore! All the old pigskins! Give us one of them big fat ass beats! meat cocktails all around. Let's hear it. Thank you. few of you? Five of you? Woo! Seven of you. Hand go down. Hand go down. Who lives around here? Woo! Where's all the fishing holes, man? What you saying? What would you like to play, Scarlet? It's your birthday. Don't play that, that's highly copywritten. We're gonna get in a shitload of trouble. Notice you don't even see that in movies anymore because it's big bucks. Big bucks.
Thank you.
keep yelling at me all night, bro. What's going on?
Thank you.